storm overnight, or a couple of days ago, and it's brought down this big tree part of our little shack area. Luckily it fell outwards and didn't crush the shed and caravan that you can see in the back there. So we've already made a start at clearing a few branches here, but as much as I can before it gets too hot anyway.
I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.